Lily, how is he?
Oh, Raz, I can't figure out what's wrong. These plants are supposed to feed off his psychic energy and help me figure out what's going on. But they keep dying. I think his Silurium poisoning must be worse than we thought.
Listen, Lily. I have to talk to you about something I found on the casino mission. Have you been contacted by any strangers or even someone you know acting funny, trying to...
To turn me into a spy and help kidnap my dad? Is that what you're implying?
No, but I wanted to warn you. People are going to ask.
Look, I know I talk smack about the Psychonauts and say they aren't what they used to be. And I know I'm a terrible daughter and a disappointment to my father, okay? But... Oh, never mind!
Lily, hang on!
Rasputin.
Truman! You're awake! Hang on, let me tell the others!
No, Rasputin, no one must know. There's a spy among us. We don't know who to trust.
But...
If the wrong person hears what I'm about to tell you, people could die.
But, Lily!
We must keep this information from her to protect her.
Truman, I don't understand. Who kidnapped you?
I only saw that psycho in the shower cap.
But Lobato must have had help. We think it's the delusionists. And they're even trying to bring back...
Maligula. It's true. That's what I was working on when I was taken.
They can't really bring her back, though, right? Sasha says it's impossible.
It wouldn't be the first time the Psychonauts underestimated Maligula's power. Listen, Rasputin. Maligula is coming back. And we only have one hope. There's one person who knows how to fight her. You need to bring him here. Bring back Ford Kruller. Can you do that for me, Raz? Can you bring back Agent Kruller and find out what he knows? Rasputin, this is a mission about the fate of the world. And I have no one else I can trust. You must bring Ford here. Can you do that?
Yes, if I can find some bacon.
I'm going to ignore that last part because it makes no sense to me. But I'm trusting that you know what you're doing. And I'm trusting that you'll tell no one, no one, Rasputin. The fate of the free-thinking world is in your hands.
Okay, Grand Head Zanotto. You can trust me. I'll get Ford.
Good boy. Go now. We're running out of time.